makes a decision back first. The stadium is packed. Time for some spin now. An off-spinner comes into the attack. An absolute scamster of a ball. Completely fools the batsman. Well contained. A smart effort by the bowler. He's played it with soft hands on the onside and makes it look effortless in the end. He's got it in hand and chucks it right back. The decision is in favour of the batsman. Not out, says the umpire. That's one more match.
And it!
Come on!
It's in the air. If that finds a pair of hands, it's over. A premature end to a promising start. Caught out. The fielding unit has aided in the early breakthrough here. He is the new man in. He should stick to the team plan and anchor the innings. Bam! Sends a lofty drive straight over the non-striker's end. Out! Says the umpire, and huge celebrations from the fielding unit. The batsman looks really unhappy with the decision. They've decided not to go for the DRS. They lose another wicket in quick succession. A new batsman walking in. Hope he can save his team's hopes.
Catch it!
It's a long, long way to Tipperary, and that stunning six. They're making the batsman fight. He's got it in hand and chucks it right back. Poor running between the wickets. He just has to stick to the basics and play his natural game here. That looks like a big one. A good shot selection. Drives the ball to the offside. Great stuff from the bomber. That's another wicket gone. Sailed right into waiting hands. It's a sad walk back for the batsman. Away his wicket here. Superb wrist work. That's been deposited into the stands again at the end of the over. The bowling decides to send in a spin meister. Can he spin up a wicket? Time for some spin now. An off-spinner comes into the attack. He clears
it.
Waits and then hammers the lofted drive. Well fielded in the end. He returns a very good throw back to the stumps. That was spotted so quickly by the fielder. What a great effort in the field. The bales fly up, but the umpire's finger doesn't. He's safe. A fielder is unable to get a hold of it. With a hop, skip, and a jump of the ropes, four to the batsman.
That's it!
Exquisite timing so far. Will this be a hat-trick boundary? linesman's going to ask to review that decision. He's going to review the umpire's decision. The umpire says it's not out. The bowler is confident that the batsman is gone. Let's see what happens here. Yes, they've challenged it. The fielding unit goes up. The umpire says it's not out. They're trying to mix things up a little bit with some quick pace. A change of pace. A fast bowler has now joined the attack. Superb delivery. The ball sneaks through and hits the bails. He needs to stay on and finish the game for his team now. A blinding shot that mangles the stands. Six. Looks like he's sending a message to the bowler. First ball boundary. He's joined a space race with that one. Six runs. Such an intimidating swing. He's hit it badly. He's hit it high. And that's four. Using his feet superbly. Lovely shot. Gets underneath the ball this time and lofts it for a six off the last ball. Time for some spin now. An off-spinner comes into the attack. Fielders are making their move in the ground. That's a fine running between them. He knows every run stopped counts. Nicely sent back with a strong flexing action.
Catch it! Catch it!
A safe pair of hands from the fielder. Leaves the ball this time. He has slogged that straight down the ground.
Catch it!
Chances look even. The medium pacer has been called into the attack now. Clear skies all the way to deep square. He's got it in hand and chucks it right back. Batsman's off the mark with that single. Bowler overstepped the line there. Costly delivery that gives away a free hit. unfortunate error by the bowler. The umpire grants the batting a no ball. He's taken the aerial route. A textbook drive that rockets down to extra cover. Changes in the field as they are looking desperately for that wicket.
Come on!
An acrobatic dive prevails in relief. Driven it to the mid-wicket fielder on the leg side. A good over for the batting team. Always go for the legs, as they say in my sports. The same goes for cricket. Those clouds look rather menacing. We could have a spot of bother here. He flicks it away onto the onside this time for more runs. The fielder sees eye to eye with the bowler.
Hold that.
Claims it true. He's scrambling back to the blocks. Can he make it? It's a loud shout and the batsman is unsure. The umpire says he's safe. Not out. Two runs. Some unbelievable power hitting there. That's a loose delivery from the bowler. That's a clear no ball. A hard smack sends the bowler a message. Keep doing that and I'll keep hitting you for four. It's an overcast sky and the batsman on the first to sense the rain. That's absolutely magnificent. That's a quick bit of legwork from these two. Ball is not stopping for anyone. The bowler goes over the line. No ball given by the umpire. Time to go for the maximum. Here comes the chance for a free hit. An unfortunate... That's an identified flying object into the stands for six. He's given the ball some fresh leave from the pitch. Too bad the bowler didn't approve. An expensive over that'll cost the bowling a lot in makeup. Oh dear, that drizzle has got the umpires humbling. If it escalates any further, it might lead to a rain interrupt. A change of pace. A fast bowler has now... The grounds are all awash and everyone is hurrying back to the stands to escape the downpour. That's sure to put a dampener on things. Hopefully the pitch will still be playable after the rain.